Sleepy.
I woke up at like 5 this morning.
Dang. My throat's dry.
I'm so sleepy.
I just finished pooping. Feels great. I haven't pooped since the airplane. I guess since like Friday morning, I didn't even poop. So it's been, I guess, just 2 days, but man, like, I think it was the alcohol last night.
It was the alcohol.
Can you get a Tagalog or Filipino accent, please? I'm begging you.
I tried. We played a game last night called
Susuka.
Susuka, pero.
Susu something. But basically, like, and the cards are obviously in Tagalog. And Michelle just, like, she'd just be reading it, like, phonetically. Like, if the word is sumabay. Sumabay.
I was not like that.
We gotta get the accent. Just try it with the accent.
You know what? That wasn't trying last
time. So insert the clip here again.
Piton put. Piton. Puting tupa.
What we have here, Dad?
This is the Filipino merienda. This is biko, mm-hmm. And this is something with mango.
Some special?
Something special.
Hey. Hey, pare. Too slow. Too slow. The slowest. Wait, you got it. Good job. Good job. Too slow again. Whoa. Yeah, I got you. It's slow. Bagal mo. Oh. Galing. Anong pangalan mo? Anong pangalan mo? Hey. Oy. We have the same one?
Yeah.
Whoa, Hanip. Hey. A quick stop. All right, we made it, Michelle. Woohoo! So sleepy, so tired, but we are here. Sisig, we got chicken, sinigang, peanut bread. We're feasting. Going in the pool. No, wait, walk and then turn around and smile. Dude, what is this? Oh,
so
oh my, that's crazy. That's crazy. Catch and release. This is our first holo holo of the trip, I just realized. Exciting! Is that what I think it is? Is that high tea? What? We love Haikyuu. We love volleyball. Get ooh! Crazy out here, let's go. Okay, we're finally home. I am the sleepiest right now. Whoa. That was an unscripted yawn. That's actually how tired I am. Wow, here's our dinner. Exciting, exciting. Alright, kinda sleepy now, I'm gonna toothbrush. End of day two. Day two of the Philippines. Really great day, really tiring. But that's nice. So, I guess we'll see y'all tomorrow for day three, Nanai's birthday. So, it should be fun. All right. Good night. Bye.